Is it real that AI and robotics are transforming the Indian defense sector? How Indian Army is adopting advanced technologies to modernize its forces? And how is it preparing for future warfare? Hello and Namaste everyone, I'm Shahana, back with another interesting video where I will be explaining these questions and presenting you a different view. India is a rising power in the world with a strong economy, a vibrant culture and a proud history. The Indian Army is the largest component of the Indian Armed Forces with over 1.2 million active personnel and 960,000 reserve troops. It is responsible for safeguarding India's land borders, conducting counter-insurgency operations, providing humanitarian assistance and disaster relief, and also participating in peacekeeping missions around the world. The Indian Army has a rich and glorious tradition of valor, sacrifice and service to the nation. But the Indian Army also faces many challenges and constraints in fulfilling its role and missions. It operates in diverse and difficult terrains, from the high-altitude Himalayas to the arid deserts to the dense jungles. It faces threats from two nuclear adversaries, China and Pakistan, who have been engaged in multiple wars and conflicts with India over disputed territories. It also has to deal with internal security challenges such as terrorism, insurgency and separatism, which require constant vigilance and response. So to overcome these challenges and enhance its combat effectiveness, the Indian Army needs to modernize its weapons and equipments, improve its training and doctrine, and adopt new technologies and innovations. So let me start with how AI and robotics are transforming the Indian defense sector. First, you need to understand what is AI, right? AI, or artificial intelligence, is the ability of machines to perform tasks that normally require human intelligence, such as perception, reasoning, learning, decision making and problem solving. Whereas robotics is the branch of engineering that deals with the design, construction, operation and application of robots, especially those that can perform tasks autonomously or semi-autonomously. AI and robotics have immense potential to enhance the capabilities and effectiveness of the Indian Armed Forces in various domains such as surveillance, reconnaissance, combat, logistic, training and command and control, which help reduce human casualties, improve situational awareness, increase accuracy and precision, and augment human performance. Basically, human augmentation pushes the limits of our capabilities with the help of tools that practically integrates into our bodies. India is not alone in pursuing AI and robotics for its defense sector. Military superpowers all over the world are attempting to outsmart one another by utilizing breakthroughs in artificial intelligence. For example, the US has appointed a chief digital and artificial intelligence officer for its Department of Defense, while Russia has used AI-based drones in recent invasion of Ukraine, and Azerbaijan has used AI-based drones to turn the war results in its favor against Armenia. On the other side, India is also working on different fronts to modernize and equip its forces with state-of-the-art AI technologies to be ready to face the next generation challenges. You know, India is working on developing a simulation-based training center for its army using artificial intelligence and virtual reality, that is VARDEC. The Army Training Command has signed an MOU with Rashtriya Raksha University to develop a war game research and development center in New Delhi. The center will be used to develop newer strategies, practice tactics, and assess combat formations using virtual reality war games, with artificial intelligence being used to design the gameplay to meet the Army's current requirements. This will be India's first simulation-based training center for its Army. Another one is Defense India Startup Challenge. Defense Minister Rajnath Singh kickstarted the 6th edition of Defense India Startup Challenge under the Innovations for Defense Excellence program. Moreover, India has dedicated lab for researching and developing AI-powered systems and products for its defense forces. Center for Artificial Intelligence and Robotics, CAIR, is a DRDO lab that leads research in artificial intelligence for India. The lab focuses on areas such as natural language processing, speech processing, computer vision, machine learning, cognitive systems, robotics, network security, and cyber security as well. The lab has developed several AI-powered systems and products for the defense forces, such as Netra, Network Traffic Analysis, Aslesha, Advanced System for Listening Evaluation and Speech Analysis, Samvad, Secure Audio Messaging Application for Defense, and many more. Now the next question you might be thinking, how Indian Army is adopting new technologies to modernize its forces and prepare for future warfare, right? As you may know, the Indian Army is facing multiple challenges on its borders, especially with China and Pakistan. These two countries are always up to some mischief and testing our patience and courage. To counter these threats, the Indian Army is conducting major studies on new warfare technologies that can give it an edge over its adversaries. Some of these technologies include robotics, big data analysis, artificial intelligence, loiter munition, drone swarm, and Internet of Things. These technologies can enhance the situational awareness, decision making, mobility, firepower, and survivability of the Indian Army in various scenarios. For example, robotics can be used to perform tasks that are too dangerous or difficult for humans, such as bomb disposal, reconnaissance, surveillance, and combat support. One of the robotic devices used by the Indian Army is DRDO Daksh, which is an electrically powered and remotely controlled robot for locating, handling, and destroying hazardous objects safely. It can lift a suspect object and scan it using its portable X-ray device. It can also defuse a bomb with its water jet disruptor. It has a shotgun that can break open locked doors. It can scan cars or explosives. Also, it can be remotely controlled over a range of 500 meters in line of sight or within buildings. It is like a Swiss Army knife of robots. It can do almost anything except make tea. Whereas big data analysis can help process large amounts of information from various sources and provide actionable insights. The Indian Army is leveraging big data analysis for various purposes such as intelligence gathering, logistics management, operational planning, and cybersecurity. For instance, the Army Design Bureau ADB has developed a big data analytical tool called Sankalan that can collect data from various sources such as social media, satellite imagery, and ground sensors and provide a real inputs for decision making. Sankalan means integration in Hindi. It integrates data from different sources and makes sense out of it. Additionally, loiter munition is a type of smart weapon that can hover over target area and strike at the opportune moment. The Indian Army is interested in acquiring loiter munitions that can provide precision strike capabilities against enemy targets such as radar systems, vehicles. One such weapon is the Israeli-made Harop or Harpy-2 that can autonomously detect and attack enemy radars with a high explosive warhead. The Indian Army has reportedly procured 54 Harpy systems from Israel in 2019. Harop means destroyer in Hebrew. It destroys enemy radars with a bang. And the next is drone swarm, which has become a new weapon in modern warfare. It is a group of autonomous or semi-autonomous drones that can coordinate with each other and execute complex missions. The Indian Army is developing drone swarm technology that can be used for various purposes such as surveillance, communication relay, electronic warfare, and offensive operations. For instance, the ADB has initiated a project called Cheetah that aims to create a swarm of 75 drones that can perform tasks such as mapping enemy territory, jamming enemy communication networks, and dropping explosives on enemy targets. So there it is, the Indian Army is facing multiple challenges and opportunities in the 21st century. On one hand, it has to deal with the rising and modernizing China, which has cut down its ground forces by half and invested heavily in its navy, air force, and technology. On the other hand, it has to cope up with a shrinking defense budget, a large personnel-driven force, and outdated equipment. However, the Indian Army is not sitting idle. It is working on transforming itself into a leaner, agile, mobile, and technology-based force that can operate in synergy with the other services and safeguard the national interest. Therefore, the Indian Army is also leveraging the assistance of private players and research institutions in integrating artificial intelligence and robotics into its defense sector. So we hope you enjoyed it and learned something new. If you did, please like and share and subscribe to our channel for more videos on such topics. Thank you.